Sean Hand here, the GDA for Sight Loud. You probably recognise me from doing the GA coaching in your schools. Okay, so today's session is going to be online. Okay, because of COVID, you have to do this. You can't get into schools, you can't get into the football pitches. Okay, so we're going to have loads and loads of fun today. We're going to be doing fitness work and we'll do some ball work as well. Okay, this is designed for anyone in junior infants, senior infants, first class and second class. Okay, a lot of work in it. Okay, but there's a lot of fun in it too. What we'll do is we'll do 7 exercises for fitness and we'll do 7 exercises with the ball. Each exercise will be about 15 seconds long and we'll have a 15 second rest and then we go back into it again. Okay, so one thing we need, we're going to have a football. Okay, as well as that, guys, if you have a wee bottle of water there in between breaks, you can take wee sips of water, okay, keep you going because we might put up a bit of a sweat. All right, another thing as well, if you have a mammy or daddy or brother and sisters, or even a pet, okay, get them to join in. Okay, we'll have loads of fun today. All right, so I'm gonna give you guys about 15 seconds to get into position. Okay, for the first part of this, we're not gonna need the football, okay? Ready? So here we go, 15 seconds. And we're gonna start with high knees, okay? So high knees, breath side, we're bringing our knees right up, okay? So like we're marching, and we're gonna see how fast we can do that, okay? Ready? Let's go. So bring those knees right up, right up to the hands. Okay. Well done, guys. Brilliant. And time, okay? Take a quick break, and we're going to go into our frog jumps, okay? We all know how frogs jump, okay? Frogs, they're jumping, okay? So we're going to do as many of those as we can. Ready? Off we go. Frog leaping. And then keep going, 5 seconds. And time, well done. Okay, next one. We're going to be doing heel taps, okay? So heel taps, right up to the heels. Here we go. Bringing the heels right up. And you can do this at your own pace, okay? Do it 5 seconds. Time. Very good, guys. Okay, next one. We're going to be hopping on one leg, okay? One leg hop. Here we go. Hopping, okay. And change leg. Okay. Quick as you can. 5 seconds. Well done. And time. Very good. Next one we're going into squat jump. So we're imagining we're sitting on a chair. We're going to jump, okay? Keep it going, guys. 5 seconds. 5 more. Keep it going. Don't stop. Well done. Very, very good. It's a super effort, guys. We're going to get to our next exercise now in 5 seconds, and it's going to be jumping jacks. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Jumping jacks. Same thing again. You might make it a wee bit longer this time, okay? keep resting, guys. Keep resting. Give it 15 seconds. And we're going into high knees again. This time, we're going to go 30 seconds. So 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Okay? Remember, knees coming right up. There you go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Knees up. That's it. Pump those knees. We're a wee bit longer this time, okay? We're challenging ourselves now. So from this side, knees should be coming right up. Good work, guys. Well done. 10 seconds to go. Keep it going. 5 to go. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, drink of water. This time round, we've got 30 seconds to rest. Next exercise, same as before, we're going into frog jumps, okay? How many frog jumps can you get in 30 seconds? Let's see if we can get more than 6, okay? Get more than 6. There you go, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go, front jumps. There you go. Can you go? Can you move around? If you have space, can you move around? Keep going. Good, well done. Keep going, well done. 10 seconds to go, keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time, good stuff. So 30 seconds again to rest. Next one, we're going to get into hops, okay? So we're going to do a one-legged hop for 15 seconds and then we change legs, okay? That's good work. Don't roll a bit of a sweat. 5 seconds to go. Now in that position, we're going to start with the right leg first. Ready, let's go. If this night is not forever, at least we are together. I know I'm not alone. 5 to go, and then we're changing legs. And change. Left leg now. I know I'm not alone. 5 seconds. Time, okay. Go on, let it get a drink. So next one, moving on to press ups. Again, use our knees on the ground. We're bringing our chest way down and up. Okay. If you want to take your knees off, try it that way. You can. But I really want you to put your knees on the ground. Okay. Ready, go. Go. Let's try it in for 10. Okay, count with me. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, did we get 10? Keep it going. 3 seconds. 2, well done, okay. Super stuff, guys, this is brilliant. So the next one we're going to move on to is we're going to do the squat jump, okay? So imagine, as I said, sitting down and then you're jumping as high as you can. Let's aim for 5. Any more than 5 is a really, really good score. Let's see if you can get 5 or more. 10 seconds to go. Ready, 5 seconds, in position. Let's aim for 5, come on, come with me. Let's go. One, big jump, plus one. Down low. Big jump, that's 2. Nearly there. 3, halfway, keep going. 4, very good. 5, well done, keep going, 10 seconds. 6, let's get one more. 7, can we get one last one? 8, well done, guys, that's brilliant. Brilliant stuff, okay? Lead us into our last one now. jumping jacks, okay? So 30 seconds of jumping jacks. Let's set a challenge here. Who can do jumping jacks for 30 seconds without stopping, okay? So this is gonna be tough. Let's see who can do it. I think y'all can do it. Ready, go in position. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, off we go. Seconds are done. Keep that going. Don't stop. Halfway. Maybe there. 3, 2, 1, and time. Very good, guys. So, we've got 1 minute break now. So we're going through our football side of things, okay? So grab a drink. Grab your football, and we have 50 seconds to be good. Okay, so get your water, get your football, a bit of rest, and then we'll be ready for the next one, okay? The first exercise will be defense, okay? Make sure you're in a safe enough area, you're not gonna break anything, the ball's not gonna hit off the wall, TV, picture frame, light, okay? Be very, very careful, all right? 20 seconds, and what we're gonna do, we're gonna start with the bends, okay? So we're just bouncing the ball and catch it. If you wanna use one hand, you can. Try catch with one hand, okay? But if you're comfortable, just do it like that, work away. All right, 5 seconds, everyone in position. Here we go. Off we go. And catch. And catch, well done. So bouncing, catching, well done. Catch. Right in. Very good. That's the two-handed one. If you're doing the one-handed one, try catch with one hand. If not, bounce with one, catch with two. Bounce with one, catch with two. Keep going. 5 seconds. Very good. Well done. 4. Very good. 30 seconds. Okay. Next one we're working on is just the catch itself. You throw the ball up. And try and catch the ball into our chest. So the ball is in our chest, it's not coming through there, okay? 10 seconds. Remember, throw it up, catch, two hands close together. 5 seconds, everyone in position. Ready, set, let's go. Catch, that's in for 10. Catch, 2. Look at my hands, see where your hands are. Keep it going. Halfway. Maybe there. Keep it going. Oh, great catch. Well done. Great effort, guys. Well done. Maybe there. 5 seconds. 2 more in. We get 2 more in. Well done. Okay, so the next one, we're going to imagine that the football is on a hula hoop. Okay? What you do with a hula hoop, you wiggle it around your hips. The ball's gonna come round like a hula hoop. Okay? Like 15 seconds to go. Ready? Everyone in position. The ball's going round like a hula hoop. Working our hand-eye coordination. Off we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Round it goes. That's it. Nice and easy. Okay, can we do that? Without letting the ball drop. Oh, I nearly got a drop. Keep going. Hold on, can we change sides? Good. How quick can you do it? Can you do it quicker? Nice work, well done. That's 6 seconds to go. Keep it going, well done. Don't let that ball fall. Very good, okay, 30 seconds rest. Next one, we're going into something called the crazy roll. So if you have a wee bit of space, I want you to roll the ball wherever you want to go. So if I'm in this space, I'm rolling the ball around, okay, and I'm on the move, I'm going backwards, I'm going sideways, I'm going forwards, okay? So if you have a wee bit of space, let's use it. 5 seconds, everyone in position. Ready? 50 times around the block, let's go. So roll it round, so I'm going backwards then. Sideways, forwards, sideways, and backwards. Keep the ball rolling, keep it moving, don't let the ball stop. Backwards. Is it going early there? 3 seconds. Well done, very good guys. That's sore on the legs, okay? You feel that on the legs. Okay, next one. We're going to toe taps. So what that is, we're bringing our foot up and up. Now if you want to do it that slow, you can to start off. If you think you can do it a wee bit quicker, you will. Like this. Okay, so ready, going 5 seconds. Be careful when you do this. You don't want to step on the ball. And fall. Ready? Okay, so we just start off nice and slow. So we get a rhythm. So the bottom of my foot is touching the ball, and then I'm changing. Nice and easy. Okay, and I want to do it a wee bit quicker. I get a wee jump in between. But that's only if you're really, really confident at doing it, okay? 2 seconds. And time, well done. Okay, so the next one, guys, is called a figure eight. Okay, we call it eights. So what we have to do, we get the ball, and we're gonna draw a figure eight on the ground with the ball. So I'm gonna go out, in through my legs, back in. Okay, so I'm making a figure eight on the ground with the ball. Ready to go, in position. 5 seconds. Ready? Working on the off we go. So the ball's out. Back in the middle of my leg. On the outside. Back out. Come on over. Very good. So we're drawing that number 8 on the ground with the ball. That's it. Challenge yourself. Don't let it hit your foot. Don't let the ball hit your foot. Very good work. That's it. If the ball hits your foot, you get a lefty shot. 5 seconds. On and time, okay. We're coming into our last one now of this set, okay. Last one. And what we're going to do is the ball starts in the inside of our foot, and we just roll it over to the other side. So we're just going to stop it, and then we're going to go like this, okay. Okay, over and back, okay. If you want to do it real slow, just like this, you can, okay. So the ball's just rolling over and back. Careful not to fall over the ball. 3 seconds. Ready, let's go. That's it, keep it close, nice and slow if you want. Good work, guys. The ball's coming right across, over and back. Not falling over the ball. If you want to do it a little bit quicker, you can. See people come, see people go. And time, okay. So we've got 1 minute now, guys. Take your rest for 1 minute, and we're gonna go back and do that once more, okay? Hope you're having fun. Really enjoyed it, I know I am. Are all you guys sweating? Because I am, okay? Are you working hard enough to sweat? Big thumbs up if you are. Brilliant. So we've got another 30 seconds to go, and then we're back into it. Okay, so that buzzer's just giving us 30 seconds. And remember, the first one is going to be the bounce. When you're bouncing, you're making sure you catch the ball. So if I bounce, oh, I missed the catch there. Okay, try not to miss the catch. So we're going to catch the ball. All right, 10 seconds. Everyone in position. Okay, 5 seconds to go. Let's see how many catches you can get. Ready? Let's go. Halfway. Nearly there. And time. time. Very good. Okay, 30 seconds to go. Make sure you're getting them sips of water in. Deep breaths in through the nose and through the mouth. The next one we're going to do is the catch. We're working on the catch again. Look where my hands are when I catch the ball. Okay, that ball's not going through there. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. And catch. Okay, how many can we get? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 seconds to go. Let's get 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and time. Very good. So the next one we move on to is the hula. Again, like the hula around our waist, rolling the ball around the hula. Right? Really challenging this one, guys, because we're working on hand-eye coordination. So my eyes are looking at the ball, my hands holding the ball. When it's gone, I just have to rely on my hand coordination, and then when it comes back, I can see it again. Okay? Ready to go, in position. And we go. Slide around, nice and easy. If you want to do it quicker, you can. Ten seconds, done. Two sides. Five, four, three, two, one, and time. Very good. Hope you're enjoying this, guys. We're halfway through this now. So next thing we're moving on to is the crazy roll. In your waist space, you roll the ball forward, backwards, sideways, wherever you want, but you're keeping the ball close to you in your hands. Okay, so in 10 seconds, we're gonna get into position. We're gonna be ready to go. It burning on the tops of our legs. Okay, so 5 seconds. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. The roll around, sideways, backwards. If you want, you go through your legs. Halfway done. Nearly there. And time, very good. Okay, so 3 more to go. Next one we'll use into our toe taps. Remember, the ball is on the ground and our feet are touching the top of the ball. Yeah, we have fun. Okay. 15 seconds to go. Ball in position. Important not to fall on the ball, okay? Let's be really, really careful when we're home. Ready? Off we go. So lifting those feet up on the ball. Like you're marching and the ball's going nowhere, but your feet are going on top of it. You want to do a wee bit quicker? Go like this, okay? Keep it going. Five seconds. Time. Very good. So the second last one is going to be the figure eight. So remember, we're drawing the figure eight on the ground, trying not to touch our toes or our heels, okay? The ball must go in or out, and in and out, in without touching the bottom of our feet, okay? So in 5 seconds, everybody's in the position. Are we ready? Second last exercise. Let's go. And around. That's it. How quick can you do it? Keep it going. Almost halfway. That's it. Keep it going. Oh, hit my foot. And and time. Well done. Brilliant stuff, guys. I know I might be getting tired now, okay? We're coming to the last exercise. So we're moving the ball from one foot to the other, okay? Over and back, over and back. Baby, it's cheap. 10 seconds, last 10 seconds. Then we're into our last exercise, okay? So we'll be done in 30 seconds. Ready, set, off we go, let's go. So over and back, over and back. Good work. That's it, careful not to fall on the ball. Keep your hands on balance if you need to. That's it, halfway. Time. Okay guys, so that's the end of our session. Hope you had lots of fun. I know I had. I can't wait to get back into coaching in the schools with all you guys. But for now, it looks like we're just going to be doing it online. So, just want to give a big thumbs up to everyone who done it there. Okay, and I'll see you next time. Make sure everyone's having fun. Okay, and after a session like that, get plenty of water in. Okay, all the best.